are you guys doing today? You didn't think this safe from South Korea? Let's fucking do this!
In a crowd. We feel so honored to be here and do this whole tour and playing at this fest. Without Joe Hardcore? Yeah! Without him, he could not have been here. I really like to thank to him. And all the people who brought us here and helped us to do the tour. from React Records. He booked all the shows, and we feel so excited and so happy. And I want you to be happy with us too. All right, everyone. Records in the mail. Thank you so much. Next song called SB Troll. We've been through the many cities and had a chance to meet many people. And at the end, I feel like we're just people. We're just people happy, being happy for the music and just dance and, you know, say that like a kid. And at that point, we're just same people. It doesn't matter who's from South Korea or North Korea, who's from southern part of US or Canada. We're just same people with families and friends and good music. And this is American hardcore has been a big influence to us. So this is an appreciation to them. We'll be right back. Thank you so much. This is our last song, Things We Said. Thank you so much, I love you guys!